I'm Maree. I'm from Bobbi's Pole Studio, Sydney. My tip for the week is how to safely do your straight leg layback without flexing your foot. So, as you're coming up the pole, lock on, lay back. So we want to avoid this flexed foot look. I usually turn my legs in slightly just to help hold me there, rather than turning them out. Still can achieve a nice line, but without having that yucky, funny looking flexed foot. Good luck.